summer is here. The warm weather has more than arrived. So we, of course, need to introduce people to the summer art market. We've got Carrie and Janetta joining me now. How are you both?
Fantastic.
Very good. Thank you. How are you?
I'm great. Okay, so let's start off with when the summer art market is.
Ooh, every Tuesday at Marion Dewar Plaza from 2 until 9 p.m. We've got 30 to 40 artisans showing their stuff in concerts every evening.
Okay, and so one of the 30 to 40 artisans is Janetta here. Which pieces are yours?
These two pieces right here are from my last show at Kinky.
And these the sushi are, place, just right on Back Street?
That's right.
Okay, yeah.
Yes, and these are oil paintings. I have another show coming up, actually, at Hindenburg Public House on Thursday.
This Thursday?
Yeah.
What time?
Thursday, 6 to 10.
Okay.
We're going to have a jazz singer, Little George, and just a good time and looking at art.
Okay. Yeah. So is all of are all of your paintings oil based always?
Yeah, usually I work with oil and resin.
Why
do
you like sticking
and
with that?
It's just so rich. And pure, powerful colors. If you look at the reds, it just pops way more than acrylics.
They certainly are statement pieces, right?
That's right.
You need a nice big wall to be able to display them. But it's not just painters of oil and acrylic nature as well,
right? We have photographers, we have felters, we have potters. The sky's the limit.
Okay, who has?
I love this guy's work. Jeff Derry.
Okay.
He makes these whimsical mixed media pieces. Great for kids' rooms or wherever, just to make a fun place. Mm-hmm. This is from an upcoming new artist, Aline Champagne.
How is this made?
This is oil and resin.
Okay.
Then we also have some mixed media from Madeleine DeWolf. She's also a local artist. Mm-hmm. Actually, all of our art at the art market is local.
Okay.
This is made by Gaddy Buckets, and this is a hazelnut tree, all handmade. Mm-hmm. It's beautiful, smells delicious. This is actually an umbrella bucket.
And Carrie, what about the goods here?
Oh, Karma Creations is a wonderful family that makes these. They give 50% of their proceeds to animal organizations. They're wonderful sauces, mustards, and rubs.
Okay. And you mentioned that there's a few different artists. I mean, all of them local, but some of them giving a portion of the proceeds back to various charities.
Yeah. Oh, they're the best bunch of people. We've also got a charity on site every Tuesday.
This a different charity.
Different
each
charity
week.
Each
so
week.
So this week it's going to be Citizenship Advocacy.
Okay.
And last week it was Ecology Ottawa.
Okay, so you were saying to be very, very friendly, family friendly, something for everyone.
Yes,
tell me about what Mini Cirque is.
Oh, so Mini Cirque is on site every Tuesday from 7:30 until 9. We've got 40 hula hoopers who bring out their hoops. If you've ever wanted to learn to hula hoop, bring a hula hoop down. They do poi spinning as well. It's just, it's fun to watch and fun to participate.
Right, and live music also?
Absolutely, from 6 until 9, we've got live music, everything from full bands to single acoustic. Oh, we've got spoken word cellists. We're celebrating all art at the summer art market.
Okay.
It's not just about crafters and artists. It's really a celebration of art to connect art to the community.
Thank you both for coming
You're welcome.
Thank you. So the nice thing is there's no rain in the forecast for Tuesday night this week.
Yeah.
So we encourage people
to
go down if they'd like to learn more information. Where is the best place online to go?
Summerartmarket.com or facebook.com/summerartmarket.
Perfect. Okay. And a reminder that the Summer Art Market will be running every Tuesday until August 20th.